On April 2004, Kenneth and Hilda were ordained for full-time pioneering work in Carmen, Cagayan de Oro City. With all support, both on finances and impact teams, they arrived in Cagayan on the 1st of June 2004. Their first location was in Barangay Patag at the residence of Lola Encarnacion Guiñares. With the help of the brothers and a sister from Davao Church, they set all their things in the two-story house. After taking enough rest, they went on the streets on a second day. They began singing and shared God's power to change lives through their testimonies. People began to be touched that very day. Five precious souls accepted Jesus Christ during the altar call. Throughout the week, they continued evangelizing the streets, giving gospel tracts, testifying, and preaching before people who longed for a brand new life. However, Kenneth and Hilda knew in their hearts that they need to find a bigger place for fellowship. And the banner says, "Watch out for the opening on June 6, 2004," means they barely have 4 days to find a place for the opening. At the last minute, they felt God's leading to take the function room of Koron Koron at Agoho Drive. So on the 6th of June, they indeed had their opening.
Good morning. This is our first attempt to have a fellowship here in Cagayan de Oro, Carmen. Still 9:05 and we're starting at 9:30.
As the brothers from Davao left for home, they knew they have to take all initiatives they could to become an impact to this part of the city. Thank God for a support group headed by Pastor Art Salagoste, whose mission is to evangelize Mindanao through film showing. So they immediately conducted the first film showing at Patag Gym, back-to-back with a concert by the Kogon Church. That is where they met Ate Delia, who immediately attended the second Sunday morning service. The second night was jam-packed with chairs and two visitors. As days and weeks passes by, their heart still seeks for something greater and better, a larger building wherein they could conduct regular services on Sundays and Wednesdays and make discipleship classes for their future church. On the third week, a newly constructed building located at the heart of Carmen was discovered by the couple. 150 square meter floor area, no posts, no divisions, and the two CRs are about to be constructed, just the kind of building they desired. On the fourth Saturday of June, they conducted a film showing in Carmen and began their Sunday service in the new building. People began to come over and open their hearts to the Lordship of Jesus Christ. A revival is beginning to be unleashed.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, we worship. better than life. Our lips will glorify you. Come on now. Hallelujah.
Your love is everlasting, it's an everlasting love. Your mercy is as new as every rising of the sun. And your loving kindness, loving kindness, better than life. Grace is all sufficient, it's an all sufficient grace.
Your love is so much better.